Hey guys, hey, I'm back with another video. So this is part two. This is definitely gonna be part two. I know you guys really couldn't hear me in part one, but I'm pretty sure I fixed it to where the volume isn't as loud. So period, we're gonna see what this does. So we're back on the Tenet. I really like this game, if I'm gonna be honest with you. Like, I like Sims, but this is definitely like such a refresher, a needed like refresher from playing Sims. But yeah, like I said, it's still in development, but it runs very, very well on my laptop. And I don't even have a PC, you guys. I have like a really high processing laptop. So let's continue. Like, look at these little designs. Like, they're so nice. They're so vibrant. Like, this is a very well thought out game. So how's everybody doing? I know, like, it's been... Actually, I'm trying to be more consistent on here, so it probably hasn't been that long if I'm posting part two. But okay, so we left off here. And my goal is at least get to level 6 by the end of this video. So we have a, like I said, before the last video ended, we had this skill tree. I don't really know what unlocks least duration option. I mean, I think you have to do this one. Unlock skill. 4 month lease. Tenant. Oh, okay. Gift food. Okay, we already did that. A masseuse comes in and gives you a sensual massage. Okay. Why can't I spend any of my points? Uncle. Okay. Increases thieves repair chance. Okay, that was dumb. So restoration, medium jogger. No, I don't think I need that. Unlock skill. I probably need that later, but okay. Let's go look for another job. Okay, an esports player looking for a bedroom designer. Also check out my stream and smash that sub button. Requirements: create a new bedroom, budget $12,000. Payment of... No, are you kidding me? But you're gonna only pay me $1,700. Okay. Except, I guess. Let's see. Sycamore Circle. Alright. I have to install heating. I can do that right now, though. Install heating. 6,000, bro. Let's enter my property name. Oh, I don't have to put the Cammy's home. His house. Oops. His house. His house. Actually, no. It should be something proper, like fourth. I don't know. This is going to sound weird, guys. Fourth Oak. I don't know. I don't even know if that's a word. But I don't even know. Let's go back to our job. Oh my god. 4 days. What? Alright. We gotta hurry up. What? We have to renovate this, I think. Okay, the item placement. The tenants goes beyond making that furniture can't be reached. Some items have additional preferences. Fridges and sinks will have lower score due to not being right next to a wall. On top of that, good interior design consider item connections. Some of the items will receive a score bonus for being placed in close proximity to other specified items. One example would be placing a towel rack next to the shower. I mean, yeah, okay. I've been doing that like so often. So what do they want? This is crazy. okay. Day 24. Finished floors, 33%. What do we want? They want hardwood floors. We don't even have that unlocked, though. So we have to literally go over. So he's a gamer, I think. So classical, basic, cottage, basic. Well, that's all we have. So we're going to go more quick because I know how to play this now. Kind of, sort of. All right. So we're going to finish the wall green or red. We're going to do green because I don't know why everybody likes this green wall. Nice. This basic green. Like, when you're a gamer, you don't want something like super bland or like super, I mean, not super bland, like super like colorful, because it takes away from what you're doing, I guess. Okay, I like this green, not too bad. So he wants a single bed. That's really crazy. Look, he has $12,000 for this shit. I don't know. Basic and simple. Tiers, futon. Nah. Why is everybody like, okay, let's just do a single bed. He's going to be so upset. I mean, I can pay for something better. Let's just do a corner bed. I like this one. Oh, y'all, I don't even know what I did. That's nice. I changed the color to blue. I mean, green. I don't know. What do you guys think? I'm fucking with this black, so I'm gonna leave it black. I don't know. I feel like, yeah, black. Black is nice. So, and then he wants a desk. Yes. He can literally have this desk. This is nice. I think I'm doing exactly what this person wants. Let's do this black and white too. And then desk chair. Has to be this gaming chair. I mean, that's kind of like how my room is set up, if I'm not lying. Okay, if you're a gamer, then you need like the top of a line TV. I'm not gonna hold you. Plasma. You can have the plasma TV. Oh my god. 3 days? I'm going way too slow. Color variant black. Video game calls. Oh my god. I didn't even think about all that. Okay, that's on there now. What does this mean? They're already good. Everything is good. Everything likes each other. Okay, game. Like, I didn't even need to buy the game. Okay, you need 2 games. Like, this guy is like fucking insane. Okay. Anime figure? Wonder Moon. Oh my. Why is this so much fucking money? Oh, because it's like a fucking huge one. It's gonna have to be in this corner right here. Oh my, this guy is crazy. I got him achievement. Senpai. Oh, that's cute. Okay. I'm so sorry, guys. You can't even see what I'm doing. I like sometimes like playing like above the things. It's so weird. But you guys, please let me know what you guys want to see. We have to like rotate this, move. Yes. Ooh, I keep messing it up, guys. Oh my god, we have 3 days still. Okay. Wall lamp. Personally, I would want it right there. So like when I'm like streaming. Pinball, yo, now I see why he gave me so much money. I like low key am like messing him up right now. He really doesn't need this. Like really doesn't need this. But I mean, if it makes you happy, fine. Bro, chessboard. Yo, $25. Laptop. Yo, this is like insane. Well, if I get this gaming laptop. Let me just turn it. Like, there's no space for it. There's absolutely no space for it unless I get another table, which I'm probably gonna have to get. Let's do something basic. Rustic, he doesn't like that. Cottage, contemporary, cottage. There's no like just regular, basic, simple. Jesus, I don't know, guys. I really don't. I couldn't tell you contemporary. Because I just get this $159 table right here. Where can I put this? I put it right here, honestly. And now we can get the laptop. We can get the chessboard too. Oh god, like this is like hard, guys. Low key, because like if I don't get the gaming laptop, it's kind of like, I think we should switch out this bitch. Sell. We're going to sell the anime figure and we're going to put the one for $1,800. She's cheaper, but she's cute too. He's just going to have to live with this. Color variant. Let's put her back green. That's cute. Yes. We need more queens in this house. Okay. Laptop. Oh my god, laptop. This is all in budget, but I have nowhere to put this. I'm gonna be completely honest with you. Oh my, I just got the laptop. Three posters? Okay. We're well in budget though, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, close to a wall, like, bro, it literally is. Actually, we can move it again. We still have 3 days. Okay. That's cute. I like that. Personally, I would move this. Yeah, I think I'm gonna right there. Move. Can this like go on his bed or something? This can go like right next to his. Move this. Yes. They both can't fit. Like, this is so stupid. Poster. Let's do the posters now, guys. Okay, so there's... If I were a gamer... He likes basic things. Oh, a gamer poster. Zombie muffins. That's nice. That's a nice poster. You know what? Sometimes you just have to make the sacrifice. Let's just move this. Bye. Goodbye. So, like I said, guys, you just have to make the sacrifice sometimes. Is there a basic or simple design? Or art? Oh my god. We're gonna get this again. I'm sorry, I don't know what to tell you. No, wait. He just needs a regular fucking table. Like, how hard is it? Okay. Move. Oh my god. Y'all, I'm like sweating bullets right now. Move. Let's move this. Yeah. He barely has any space, but what for what he's asking for, there's really not much I can do. This can fit on the table now. Now this can fit on the table as well. All right. I like it. I would like to be in this room. I mean, hey, you have a table over here and then you just turn around, go to this table. We need one more poster. Let's get a gaming poster. That is so cute. You know, out of the way so people don't see it. This is a nice room. And then I think, yeah, we have enough money for a fan too. We can put that. Oop. Desk fan. Can this fit on here? No, not really. Alright. So, I think we did it, girl, y'all. I think we fucking did it, yo. I think we hit every nail and we still have $1,000 left over. You want to overcrowd this room, though. I think it looks good like this. I'm just seeing. Okay. No, I like what we have. That's cute. All right. So we're good now. Room, bedroom 4, basic, gamer, contemporary. Yeah, I think this is good. Deliver job. Oh my god, let's see, y'all. Let's see. Oh, he doesn't like that game. Oh, he loves it. Okay, yes. Oh, he loves it. Yes, this is everything. He loves everything. You have to. That's an MSI. That's an MSI computer. Yes, y'all. We really did it. I think we completed this job. Huh? Wait, was he supposed to do the entire house? Let's see what he said. Oh, God. I'm so scared, guys. Is this Seymour Circle? No, this is not Seymour. Is this Seymour Circle? I don't know what this is. Yeah, oh my gosh. I got 5 stars. Hey. We got 5 stars on that one. Amazing agent. I thought only my brother-in-law could do such miracles with a putty knife and a paint roller. Some extra cash for extra work. Wow. Yes. See, y'all, I got the hang of it. Like, it literally only took me that one time to get the hang of everything. So, we have $700. Dude, let's pay that damn heat. Let's pay the heat now, boo. Are we gonna get money if we pay the, we pay the heat? Like... Because I don't really need heat like that. Install heating. Oh, gosh. We can rent this out to somebody. Alright, let's see what this is. Steve's guidebook. Oh, hold on. Here we go. First, we need to clean up this place. Send me in and let's get started right away. You know the drill and I've got a surprise for you. Ooh, okay. player storage unlocked. You can now store the items that you have fixed in your new shiny storage area your uncle has managed. Damn, my uncle is like hooking me up right now. Like, he's legit hooking me up. Once stored, the items can later be placed in any apartment in renovation mode. Okay, cool. Yep, that's right. I managed to track down a nice little storage area for your scavenging hunts. You know how plenty of folk are fine with you throwing away their broken furniture? Well, now you can try to fix it instead and store it in your stash. Ooh, okay. I'm gonna fix it. Because some of the stuff you can find there is quite special. Be on the lookout for some so-called unique items and make sure you don't waste them on Fool's Rundown Studio Apartment. Yes. Clean this, please. Oh, what do I do? I can sell this for 600. I'm going to salvage that. I think like that's what it's trying to tell me. Mm-hmm. Add it to my storage. Unk. Alright. Ooh, treasure hunter. So, I don't know why he's acting like he doesn't want to clean it. Alright, so it does work like that. I think I want to scrap this. Restore it. It has an 83 chance. If it like doesn't get fixed, that's going to be really upsetting. We can salvage it. Okay. Alright, you're done, yeah. I got everything, I think. Yep. Awesome, now we can finally get to work and finish up Auntie's old place. Okay. Begin renovation. I don't even have, okay. Ready to rock and roll. You can now access remodeling tools to build and demolish walls. Use them responsibly. Oof, damn. Demolish one of the inner walls, why? This one. Let's see if you can build a wall just as you can tear them down. I'm gonna make a bathroom, but it's gonna be, if we make it like that, that's like literally like a porta potty. I don't know. Yeah, what do you think? Because I think I should just elongate it. But then it's like, ew, like who wants a long bathroom? If it were up to me, I'd have a wide bathroom. But let's just do that. Not bad. Now onto the doors. They can be placed in already existing inner wall. Okay. Doors. Okay. Nice. Did you know you can also edit windows in your properties? Go ahead and build a window. Boy. I don't think you would want to build a window where people can see you like pooping. So let's just put it there. And one last thing. Demolish tool can be used to both demolish walls and remove windows. Switch to the tool and select the window that you want to get rid of. I'll get rid of, I don't really want to get rid of any, but we'll get rid of one of the back ones. It looks like you've learned the basics by now. It's time to meet all the requirements on the list. The better. Wealthier tenants will come. I'll leave you to do your thing. After all, you're the boss. Okay, like, I like this little game. Like, now they're like, yeah, we're going to definitely put that in there. And the couch, because those are not going to waste. Because we can rent this sucker out and we can, like, really pimp it out. I kind of see this being, like, maybe, like, a studio apartment, yeah. So I'm going to take this. This is going to be a lot of money if I fill up everything. Well. Okay, so the bathroom floor is definitely going to have, like, a different type of flooring. Because who, like, wants... That's it, okay. Concrete, there's no tile. Yeah, this is like here. Perfect. That was perfect. So that's gonna be the bathroom. We could have done this in the bathroom, but I don't really like that. So for the carpet, we can like honestly just do this. Okay, so this is gonna be the living area because I just feel like this can be like oak or some shit. Yeah, like darker one though. Yes, now that is giving interior baddie. So let's change the wall color because I don't know. I want something like modern, but not too like, oh, this is a Sims 3. Like we're trying to be different. Like that's cool and all, but like that's a little bit too much for me, at least. Way too many patterns. So we can do like a nice gray, like a cool gray or something. We can do this too, but like it's giving more homey than it is like anything else. Let's see, because we can always just change the color. Good looks. All right, I like it. It's nice. It's really, really nice. So now we're gonna decorate the furniture in the, yes, this is nice. I don't know, I feel like somebody wealthy would probably want to live in here. Probably not, but coal induction cooker. Okay, so let's put in that. There's not enough space. Like, that's the only thing. It's like, bro, that's a lot of money. But I like a kitchen hood. I do, I'm not gonna lie. Color, I'm not even gonna have enough money to like really like do something nice with it. I don't like that color. Can we sell it? Yeah, we're gonna sell it. Oh, I don't like that shape though. That's the whole problem. Ooh, damn, look how much that damn refrigerator is. What does it look like in there? We can even change the color of that refrigerator. Damn, that was really expensive. I'm not gonna hold you. Do they have like a countertop? Oh god. I guess we're gonna leave it like that, y'all. We're gonna leave it like that. Okay, so we have a couch and stuff. We just need to get a TV. Yeah, let's get a TV. Yes. We gotta change the color of it though. I'm gonna change it to, ew, they have like horrible colors, you guys. Terrible colors, but I guess let's move it back there. Okay, yes, and now we can have like a little, we can have a TV, but like the way the TVs look on this game, it's like, I don't know, man. TV. We need a toilet. We definitely need a toilet in here. So we're gonna like finish this one and then like we'll be all set, I feel like. There's no shower either. I don't like that. Damn it. You need to like really think of like all of like the basic necessities, because I really doubt that all of this stuff can like fit into this apartment. I'm actually gonna stop it here though. Yeah, we're gonna stop the stream here because this is gonna take a while and I don't wanna rush it. I really don't. But this is gonna be part 2.5, I guess. So I'm just gonna end the video here, you guys. Peace out.